You were telling me before that Jesus boat or the Galilean boat, is it the lowest freshwater shipwreck ever found on dry land? Is that correct?
Yes, in those days it was the first one. Yes. It's about 220 meters under Mediterranean sea level.